flood inside an apartment here at the Red Hook Houses left one mom with a giant cleanup on her hands, and now she wants NYCHA to do the necessary repairs. Lourdes Rivas took this video before Christmas. Rivas says she's lived with leaks on and off for 4 years in her NYCHA apartment. But in December, this happened. Water was everywhere. Rivas and her kids tried to stop the water. Her 11-year-old daughter, Nylea, waited in her wheelchair, and her 9-year-old daughter held their dog, Princess, as she tried to clean up the mess.
They ruined my Christmas for the kids, and they didn't help. They gave me a mop.
NYCHA's solution, Rivas says, was giving her this mop. Then, in January, they found the source of the leak, and Rivas says they finished plastering on January 8th. But she hasn't heard from them since.
I went yesterday to ask what is the update, and they didn't have an answer for me.
And there is a lot of work left to do beyond patching the water leak. This is what her apartment looks like now. There's mold in her daughter's room. Her kitchen sink needs to be replaced. The old one is sitting in the corner of her living room. And there's more.
We have no access to shower. We have no kitchen cabinets, no access to the stove. There's a gas leak in the building.
This is a letter from her daughter's doctor asking for repairs to be done quickly or grant her a transfer out.
Can't do remote learning. My daughter can't do therapy. The dog's name is Princess, and we had to give her up to one of the neighbors until this is over. And the kids are very devastated.
We reached out to NYCHA to find out the status of repairs, and just hours after we left, Rivas says NYCHA workers came to her home and started doing work.
Hey Monica, I wanted to say thank you. After you left, they came a few hours later and started doing repairs.
And NYCHA confirms they are working to schedule necessary repairs as soon as possible and working on her transfer request. And if you have a story or need repairs, just reach out to us at Monica Morales TV on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. At the Red Hook Houses, Monica Morales, Pix 11 News.